But if I knew what I know now, I wish I never had applied. If I knew what I knew now, I wouldn't have walked into what was a show. And I'm going to use those terms, I'm sorry to say, because the trauma I've gone through over the last 6-7 weeks has been significant. There was many phone calls after I left with Mr. Perrottet. He was always checking in on me. He was checking in on me, and on one of those occasions, I flagged as I said, that I'd be interested. He had nothing more to say than go for it. Governments appoint fellow or former members of parliament to many roles, in both state and federal and across the country. People have a view of that, and the accusations that were made initially, I think, of the government that this was a captain's pick, that this was a job for the boys. But I think when the reality became true that I actually went through a process, a public service process, an independent process, people walked away from that accusation.